Have you ever wondered in life if you're truly, truly getting closer to God? Look, I know it could be hard to know sometimes because the journey with Him, you know, often feels, you know, quiet, you know, personal, and sometimes even a little confusing. And if you're one of those people, do not worry, because there are signs, clear signs, and beautiful signs, actually, that you are actually drawing more near to God even when you don't realize it, and that He's working within you, shaping you and strengthening your faith with Him. So that's what we're going to be talking about in today's video. I want to share with you 10 signs that you're actually getting closer to God, and each one is a gift, a little reminder that your relationship with Him is growing deeper and deeper. So if you recognize any of these 10 signs in your own life, know that you're on a powerful journey, my friend. So without further ado, let's dive into the 10 signs that we're getting closer to God. So the first sign that you're getting closer to God is a desire to spend more time with God. So this could be many examples. Obviously, you know, you could be spending more time praying to God, you could spend more time reading the Bible, or even just sit in a quiet reflection. The desire to be in His presence is one of the clearest signs that you're actually drawing more near to God. God is calling you, you know, gently urging you to make space in your very busy, noisy day, and you're responding to that call. The second sign that you're drawing closer to God is a feeling of peace, even in chaotic times. When you're close to God, you start to notice a shift in how you handle challenges. You know, you may still be stressed, but beneath it all, there's a calmness, a reassurance that He's in control, that this peace, which goes beyond understanding, comes from knowing you're held by Him and that He's got you even when things feel out of control. The third sign that you're drawing closer to God is a growing compassion for others. When we draw closer to God, we start to see others through His eyes. You may notice, you know, you feel more compassion for people around you. Instead of getting easily frustrated, you find yourself willing to listen, understand, and help others around you despite of their flaws. That compassion is God's loving flowing through you, and it's a beautiful sign of His works in your heart. A fourth sign that you are getting closer to God is a sense of purpose and calling. So the fourth sign is feeling that purpose. You know, you start to sense that God has a plan for you, even if it's not fully clear yet. He places desires in your heart, passions, and a drive to do something urgent. You know, this calling might, you know, look different for everyone. It could be serving others, creating, teaching, or something else entirely. But that desire to live out a purpose bigger than yourself, that's God moving you, my friend. The fifth sign that you're getting closer to God is increased gratitude. You start to notice and appreciate the small things in life. You know, waking up in the morning, having food to eat, experiencing the love of family and friends. You know, these things start to feel more and more precious. This gratitude brings a deep sense of joy, and it shifts your perspective and everything, because you start to truly recognize that every good gift is from God. The sixth sign that you're drawing closer to God is conviction and accountability. When you're close to God, you start to, you know, feel a stronger sense of right and wrong. You know, maybe certain actions, thoughts, or habits just don't sit well with you anymore. One example I can share from my personal self was my addiction to vaping. You know, I just confessed to God that, you know, I was not going to end my battle with vaping on my own, and I needed His help. And how God did that was, after I was sincere and made that prayer, vaping afterwards, every time I vape, I just had this humongous guilt and ashamed in my heart. So that's how God helped me personally to, you know, conquer my addiction of vaping. I'm day 6 without vaping, so I'm praying that I don't hopefully fall into temptation and lapse into it again, but that's just my story to share to you if you're interested on how God helped me. But this isn't actually about shame. It's about God guiding you towards a life that honors Him. Conviction is a sign that God's Spirit is working within you, gently correcting you so you can live with integrity. The 7th sign that you're drawing closer to God is a desire to forgive. Now, I know forgiveness can be incredibly hard sometimes, especially to the ones that probably don't deserve it, let's be honest. But when we're close to God, we begin to understand that, you know, holding on to bitterness only actually holds us back. You may feel the urge to let go of the past hurts, to release that burden and find freedom. And when you feel this pull, you know, to forgive, that is God healing your heart and helping you move forward in life. The 8th sign that you're drawing closer to God is less concern with the opinion of others. When you're close to God, the need of others' approval really starts to fade. Truly, it does. Instead of looking to people for validation, you start to find yourself more focused on what God actually thinks of you. You begin to live more authentically, you know, free from the pressure of, you know, consistent seeking acceptance from others. You know, this freedom is most definitely a sign that you're rooted in His love, and that's what matters most. The 9th sign that you're drawing closer to God is a stronger faith in His promises. You find yourself, you know, trusting God more and more each day, even when things aren't going the way you may hope to be. You start to believe His promises. You know, you hold on to them during difficult times and to know that He is very faithful. Now, this trust doesn't mean that doubts never come. It just simply means that your faith has grown to see past the doubts. You know that God's got a plan for you, even if you cannot see it right now. The 10th and final sign that you're drawing closer to God is a deep sense of joy. Now, let me make something clear. This joy is not based on your circumstances. It's something much more profound. It comes from knowing that you're loved by God and that you're His child and that nothing can separate you from His love. This joy fills your heart and gives you the strength even in the most hardest times in your life. You will truly start to see life through a new lens, one colored by His grace and His love. So if you're noticing any of these signs, even a few signs or maybe just one, celebrate that and cherish that, my friend, because it most definitely means that God is drawing you close to Him, that He's working with you, and you know that your relationship with Him is deepening. Remember, none of us will ever be perfect, believe me, but each step towards God is a step towards transformation. So please keep on going, keep seeking God, and keep drawing near Him, because God is with you in every step of the way, and He is guiding you closer and closer to His heart, even when you don't even realize it. Thank you, and God bless you for taking a few minutes to check out this video. I pray that this, you know, hopefully some of these signs resonates with you. Feel free to let me know in the comments of your journey with God or just anything in general. I'm also more happy to take feedback, advice, or any input on future topic videos you'll love me to talk about. I'm more than happy to do that as well. If you want more content in deepening your relationship or faith with God, don't forget to subscribe for more content. I'm Adam, representing Team SOS. In case I don't see you on the next one, make sure you have yourself a good morning, afternoon, evening, and most importantly, good night. Love you all. Stay safe. Be safe. I'm signing off. Peace.